Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Scott, and this is another My Bourbon Journey review. So if you're new to this channel, typically I'm doing reviews of bourbons, ryes, single malts on occasion. But in addition, I'd also like to start to do a few product reviews, things that are more industry related, things that I think would be valuable to you maybe in your home or at the bar, things along those lines. So if that's something you think you would like for me to also continue to do, in addition to the general bourbons, rye, single malt reviews, leave a comment, give me a thumbs up to this video or thumbs down, but any general feedback or information, I would greatly appreciate it. So I'm trying to build this channel and provide content that's gonna be valuable to you as a viewer. So I wanna make sure that what I'm doing, that I'm bringing something to you guys that you want to see or, you know, want to get into a little bit more. So again, any information, thumbs up, thumbs down, comments in the description below would be greatly appreciated. So with that being said, I was sent this product, which is a bottle opener from a company by the name of Batter's Box Bottle Openers. And they were nice enough, like I said before, to send this to me and ask that I do a short review of it. So this is one of those items, like I said before, that I wanted to kind of start getting into doing some of the product reviews, and I felt that this kind of fell right into that category. So again, this is it's a pretty unique item. So it's nothing new. The bottle opener, as everybody knows, has been around forever, but this one's a little bit different. They take baseball bats that have either cracked or whatever happened to them. They cut these down, add the bottle opener end, and this is the product you get. So you can see this is the head of the baseball bat that also had the name of the baseball player. And so they cut this down, put the bottle opener portion in the end, and this is what you have. So this is a really unique item, something I've actually never seen before. So when I saw it, I thought I would, you know, reach out to them, and they were nice enough again to send me this and ask me to do the review up. So as you can see, I'll kind of just do a front view. So there's that, and then here's the cup end of the bat. So this is it hollowed out. So basically, the bat cut in half with the bottle opener portion cut on the other portion. So very cool item, and something again I thought would be a nice item, you know, with Christmas coming up. What a fantastic thing to maybe get for somebody to add to the bar. And you know, anybody who's having a cold beverage at the end of the night, we all need something to open up the newer bottles, because the better beers don't have the twist offs. So anyway, again, this is a product from Batter's Box Bottle Openers. I will have all of their information in the description links below, along with others as well. So again, here's kind of a general look at this. And also, in opening these, I've used it already, two ways of holding this. So the cupped end, I felt, would be probably the easiest because it fits in the hand much nicer, allows you to gain a little bit more leverage. This way, the flat end wasn't as natural feeling. So I would assume most people are gonna hold it with the cupped end this way, the rounded end, and crack the bottle. So again, with that being said, hopefully you guys enjoyed this short little video review. And always, or as always, you know, leave some comments, give me some thumbs up. I'm trying to do whatever I can to bring you valuable content and deliver that to you. So I want this to be valuable to you if I'm spending the time to do this. So give me a thumbs up, comments, and as always, subscribe to my channel. It all helps, and I'll continue to bring this to you as long as you feel it's valuable. So please subscribe, and as always, we'll see you on your next journey.